Cheers, y'all. How about that? Awesome, awesome. We are here. Yay!
So here we are in Hollywood Studios, loving the view from this angle. I think it is so cool. Disney does a great job of making you feel like you're right in Hollywood. So here we go to start our day in Hollywood Studios. Woohoo!
I am fixing to ride the Tower of Terror.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it. I told Jedi I'd do it. I'm gonna do it, okay? I'm gonna do it.
Guys, this is it. I'm getting to be ready to go through these doors. When I go through these doors, is there a chicken way out, Chad?
There's no chicken. Yes, but you're not allowed to take it.
There is a chicken way out, but Chad says I can't take it.
But I'm getting ready to go in to the Tower of Terror.
I lived to tell a story that I rode the Tower of Terror.
I'm gonna reenactment, okay? Mom is me and I'm mom. Just like that.
He wasn't supposed to tell that part. Okay, you guys, so now we're doing something just a little bit more tame. We're watching Beauty and the
My favorite Disney animation movie.
Yes, it is. See, this is the stage. But it's empty now. But soon, Beauty and the Beast will be on stage.
see show if you come.
Yes, love it, love it.
And look at my hat. It's crooked. You didn't tell me.
Your Mickey ears are crooked.
There, it's fixed. Cool.
Cool.
Okay, I want y'all to know something. I just got off the rock and roller coaster.
I did it!
Didn't I? Tell them I did it.
I can't, are you
in?
I did it. I did it. I'm proud of myself.
She screamed the whole time, but she did it.
I did scream the whole time. I was petrified, but I did it. And I did, what's that thing? Hollywood or Tower of Terror. I did that today. So I'm proud of myself, y'all. I'm proud of myself. We are in a Mama Melrose's restaurante, and I'm sure I just slaughtered how you say that. But so we're going to be eating supper tonight, and it smells so fabulous in here. Doesn't it smell good, Chad? No, it smells. Where are you? There you are, way up there.
Smell the laser.
I'll be showing you what we eat in just a few. So we are in Mama Melrose's restaurante, and here I'm going to just pan around a little bit so you can see what it kind of looks like in here. See all the lights and the ceiling, and it looks really good. Yummy bread, and oh my goodness, love the dipping sauce for this bread. Yum, yum. So Chad's dinner tonight is chicken campanella, and I got the shrimp. Campanella, so looks absolutely fabulous, and I am starving up in here. I just have to let y'all know that this shrimp campanella is absolutely fabulous. It's been about my favorite thing that we have had at Disney this time. The sauce in here, oh my goodness, it is awesome. And dessert for tonight is cannolis. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to make some of these, y'all. They look fabulous. Oh, so yummy. Okay, y'all, so we just finished up supper. That was just absolutely fabulous. Loved it.
I got furbacca.
Check out furbacca.
I'll show you. It's Furby, but it's a Chewbacca.
Isn't that the cutest thing? And Chewbacca is my favorite Star Wars character.
Well, and so. He speaks whatever language Chewbacca speaks. Wookiee. And will he speak Wookiee?
He's a Wookiee.
Okay, sorry for interrupting. Bye.
That's quite all right. That was fun. So anyway, what I was saying was supper was absolutely fabulous. One of the best that we've had here this time, and that will probably be on our list for next year as well. So if you guys have never tried that Italian restaurant, absolutely fabulous. Oh, so yummy.
And also get a furbacca.
Okay, guys, so it's been a fantastic day at Hollywood Studios, and we had a lot of fun. I rode rides that, I'm scared to death of, but I rode them anyway, Tower of Terror and Rock and Roller Coaster. And also, we had some great food at Hollywood Studios today. It was absolutely fabulous. So anyway, guys, that's gonna end this day at Disney, and I appreciate y'all watching. I'll see you again next time. Bye now.